All right, let's see what's in here. My last bounty. Blah, 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 blah. Is that all you demons ever say? Such one-track minds. This guy, demon with a flaming stick. It's like the anti-druid. Move them out of the way. Oh, I'm gonna lose at least one ghost. Might as well sacrifice one. Those new elites are, but he's got three of them. Get to activate this. Well, he's gonna activate one this turn, but it's not gonna get to do anything. I don't see him embodying my ghost. Oh, I didn't even get to. He didn't even choose to activate it. Well, he activated a different one instead. Still. 51? How did he get up to 51? Oh my god. Stuff. I like stuff. Oh, jeez. That's crazy. I'll take a couple, but I'm going to keep on with my Death Knights for now. You can do that puzzle battle back there now, too. Let's try those things before we continue. Interesting little story. I think the puzzle battle was in here. Okay, how are we gonna do this one? See if I put him there and delete that guy. Then that'll screw everything up. No, that's not good. If I delete this guy, that's also not good. Unless I need to try just experiment here. Okay. Now. No, that's no good. It's no good at all. That's a weird attack. Yeah, let's retry. Okay. Okay. So my initial thought was... Oh god, that's terrible. No. No. That is right out of the question. I need to set up cascading bonus turns. That's how these things usually go. What if I put him there? No. Hmm. turn short now. Try one more time. If I move him, Let's try it. Nope. One short again. For just a second, I'm looking at the answer really quick. I forgot to have this ready ahead of time. It shouldn't take long, though. Okay. Let's see. This doesn't look right at all. I'm not even watching the correct answer. Oh wait. Yes, I am. There we go. Sorry about the brief delay there, guys. Campaign in the Haven. And their silly English kniggets. Oops, wrong way. guys are kind of weird. Okay, gimmick battle. Why are you glowing like that? Stop glowing! A lot of damage for a pretty quick attack. Forward again? That's not fair. The abuse. Get him. Oh. That should be the win. Time I got a Death Knight to actually attack. How come she gets to have it? Now you're a proper necromancer. Still don't know how she actually did that, but maybe we'll find out on the next episode. Thanks for watching, people, and I will see you then.